Chapter 3, The Earliest Cities. Indus Valley Civilization started around 4,700 years ago along the banks of River Ganga and its tributaries. The first city to be discovered is Harappa. For that reason, Indus Valley Civilization is also called Harappan Civilization. Here, the word civilization means development in terms of social and as well as cultural sectors. Now next, many cities are divided into two parts. We have, you know, major cities like Mohenjo-daro, Harappa, Lothal, Kalibangan. All these cities are divided into two parts, that is the upper town and the lower town. The upper town is called Citadel, which is located on the west and it has small area but is higher. And the lower town is called Lower Town itself and it is located on the east and it has large area but is lower in height. Now, this is Citadel and this is Lower Town. And here in the Citadel, they have special buildings like Great Bath and also some special palaces and all those things. And now, this has a small area but is higher to the when compared with Lower Town. And it is located on the east. Now here, ordinary people live. Here, official people and rulers would live here. Now, here ordinary people's houses are constructed along with drainage systems and well-equipped roads. So it was, it was like all houses are planned and constructed at the same time because they used burnt bricks for all the houses and also the roads are very much perpendicular to their houses and all the houses' drainage systems are connected in a well-planned manner. This indicates that the Harappan houses are built on the same time. Now next, the walls are generally built on interlocking pattern. See, these are interlocking pattern. And this structure made of walls are strong and these walls were strong even after the end of Indus Valley Civilization. And now, they used to trade with one region and another region and we can see here, copper was brought from Rajasthan and Oman. This is in West Asia. Bronze is brought from Afghanistan and gold is brought from Karnataka. This bronze is a mixture of copper and tin. So bronze is copper plus tin. And now we get precious stones from Gujarat, Iran and Afghanistan. So let's learn about Dholavira. Dholavira is situated near Khadirbet in Ran of Kutch. When all the other cities are divided into two parts, this city is divided into three parts. And it was separated with huge walls. Large sized Harappan script was found. See, near Dholavira, it was like this. The Harappan script was like this. And here we can see that Harappan symbols. And these symbols are inlaid with wood. And this outer one is in white color. It seems like a limestone or a marble stone. So these Harappan script inside this letters, you know, this was inlaid with wood. Now let us learn about Lothal. Lothal is located beside the tributary of Sabarmati, Gujarat. Now it is famous for a dockyard. Now what is a dockyard? A dockyard is a small area which is filled with water so that goods can be loaded and unloaded easily. So this dockyard is connected to the river channel, and this is further connected to sea. Now see, if they are coming from other areas, so they used to use water sea route to come from one country to other. So when they came, and this sea is connected to a small river channel, and from this a dockyard is connected. We have steps, you know, there are some equipment to load and unload goods. This is dockyard. Now the end of Harappa. Around 3900 years ago, people started emptying from Harappan sites. Archaeologists say that there are many reasons for the end of Harappan cities. It may be floods, deforestation, drought, and others. And again, the new cities started developing around 1400 years later. Now we can calculate here. In the first chapter, we have learned that new cities also developed along the banks of River Ganga, and to the south of River Ganga, we called those cities as, you know, Magadha Kingdom. So here, when we calculate 400 years later, here in 3000 years ago people started emptying it, and 400 years later when we subtract it, we get 2500 years ago. In first chapter we have learned around 2500 years ago new cities were established to the south of River Ganga, and those are related to Magadha Kingdom. And now let us learn map. Here this is Indus River and its tributaries Jhelum, Chenab and Ravi. And on the tributary of Ravi, Harappan city is located. And this is Rakigari. This is Kalibangan. Kalibangan means black bangles, that is burnt bangles. Now here on the river Indus, we can see Mohenjo-daro city, and this is Ganeriwala, and here it is Chahundero, here it is Dholavira. What is Dholavira? Here we can find a large sized Harappan script, and also the cities over here are divided into three parts, and that three parts are well separated with huge walls. Now here it is Surkotada, and over here it is Sotkako. Here we can see Lothal. That's it. Okay, these are some of the Harappan cities. And now let us revise once again. Indus Valley started around 4700 years ago, and most of the cities are divided into two parts. One is upper town and the lower town. Upper town is called citadel and lower town is called lower town itself. This is citadel and this is lower town, and the bricks are laid in interlocking pattern to be strong, and they imported copper, bronze, gold, precious stones from different regions. Copper from Rajasthan and Oman, bronze, which is a mixture of copper and tin, is from Afghanistan, gold is from Karnataka, precious stones are from Gujarat, Iran and Afghanistan. Dholavira is one of the city which is divided into three parts, where rest of the cities are divided into two parts. Now it is located in Kaderbad, Ran of Kutch, and it is it has a large sized Harappan script. And coming to Lothal city, we have a dockyard over here which is helpful for easy loading and unloading of goods, and it is located beside the tributary of Sabarmati. It is in Gujarat. Now its extension started around 3900 years ago, and there might be many reasons. Some of such reasons are flood, deforestation, drought, etc. And new cities emerged after 400 years ago. And when we calculate, we get 2500 years ago. In the first chapter, we have learned that around 2500 years ago, some of the early cities were emerged to the south of river Ganga, and those cities are under the Magadha kingdom. This is a map. Okay, that's all for today's class. Thank you.